Here we go.
You hit the valve though every time, didn't you?
Depends how I'm feeling, yeah. Depends how I'm hitting it as well.
So you've seen this a lot then, right? You've seen him do this a lot.
Yeah, he's always practicing it, yeah. And you always have like a certain amount of steps?
Yeah, four and then touch to the right.
Joey, he taps his foot, he's got like the same routine, haven't he, every time?
Connection, top of the foot, inside of the foot?
Foot slightly open and just, you've got to get it up, so just hit it flat.
Which area on there?
Just hit it flat, around by here.
Okay. And do you kind of like punch it or follow through?
Yeah, you have to like, you just kind of follow through but stop.
Yeah.
So it gets that knuckle kind of, that jab kind of to the ball.
A lot of goalkeepers try to gamble, because obviously Bale hits it a different style to a lot of other people.
You tend to say them.
If I was to give goalkeepers advice, it would just not, don't gamble, because once you gamble, you're gone then.
But the flight, flight's unnatural, right? You just said the flight's more unnatural.
1 minute you think it's going over, the next minute it's below the bar, so you have to watch it all the way, you know?
Yeah, okay.
Practice makes perfect, and if you've practiced enough and you feel comfortable, when it does come to that moment, you feel ready. And I think when I have to take a free kick in a game situation, whether it be the first or last minute, I'm ready to do it, and I'm ready to score it.
I've been practicing it for a while, but as Bale says, I think the more you practice it, then the more you're ready for the game, really, because when it comes to the game, you only have that one opportunity. You've got no other time. Like when you're in training, you've got like a few goes at it, really. So you have to make it happen when it comes to the game.
Okay, so I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and check out more videos. And we'll see you soon.
Wales.